Donald Trump for helping the cause. Now, whether he meant to do that or not, you'll have to ask him.
Saying they've dropped over 1.7 million gallons of water since the start of this fire.